This will be the setup for the Kasa Smart Light Strip Multicolor. So step one, you open up your Kasa app after you create an account if you don't have one already. You come up to the upper right-hand corner, select the plus sign, and then you're going to select device. What are we going to do? Well, we have to try and find what it is. So in our case, it's Smart Light. Well, here we go. Smart Light Strip, and then Smart Light Strip. Each of these has a unique name. So here you have the KL400, the KL420, the KL430, and KL430E. Now, in our case, we are actually doing the K430. So we select on this, and now it's telling us, connect all the parts, hit next. All right, so it's saying now we plug in. So in my case, I'm gonna flick my power switch over here. So it says wait 15 seconds for the thing to start flashing orange and green, which it's kind of doing. So we're gonna say next. Now it wants us to connect to the Wi-Fi network that this has created. So I'm gonna select next and bring this off camera for a moment. All right, wants us to choose our Wi-Fi network. I already have my login credentials there, so I'm gonna select join. It actually connected, so it wants me to give this a name. So we're just going to call this Tp-link Light Strip. Select next. It wants us, and I'm gonna move these out of frame because those are really bright. It wants us to pick an image for these. So I'm just gonna leave it on the light strip indicator there. Got lots of choices to choose from. You can pick something from your album, take a picture of it. We're gonna leave it as is for now. Now it's got a mounting guide, so we can either skip this or say get started. I'm gonna say show me the mounting guide. So here it's talking about scissors can be used to cut the light strip to any custom length. You're gonna connect, which we kinda already did, but you can connect your segments because there's a secondary segment, which you'll see a little later, but there's another segment right there. And then letting you know where it is safe to actually cut, and then peeling the 3M tape off of the back of your LED strip. And then here is your control module, which also has a little 3M behind it. And then we're gonna select all set. And congratulations, you're done. So we go, sounds good. And now, as with many things, there is an update that must be done. And actually just 2 minutes later, the update is complete.